might have had a change of heart.
Of course not. I kept my end of the deal.
Well, not quite, I'm afraid.
I'd like to see my daughter.
And you will. I will honor our agreement in time. But we are so pleased with your success. There are a few more errands we'd like you to run. Do we understand each other, Jack? Jack!
Yes.
Good. The shuttle is ready. Pity she can't come with me. Our engineers insist we take precautions. As you know, she has a tendency to explode. Goodbye, Jack.
If you cut through all the bullshit in politics, Shroud War was about one thing. Life. Anyone could take it away. But the Shroud? They could give it back. But my deal, my debt, would never be paid in full. And even if it was, if they could do the impossible and bring her back to life, she'd never be my daughter again. She'd be theirs, just like Karina. She was theirs again because of me. I had to fix that.
We'll be right back. done well, Mason, but I won't be that easy.
Thank you.
What do you think you're doing?
Getting you out of here.
Jack, there is no way out.
I've got the virus. I can control it. They can't stop us.
See, Jack. It's really that simple. Did you think they wouldn't figure it out?
I didn't have anything to lose.
Then finish this. I'm begging you, Jack. Finish this.
I want to, but I don't think I can.
You have to. It's the only way I can be saved.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Jesus.
It's okay. It's okay. Hurry. It's too late.